I am particularly grateful to Her Excellency the Health Minister for making it convenient to attend this event, and I take this opportunity to express our gratitude to His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa, His Royal Highness Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa, Prime Minister, and His Royal Highness Sheikh Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, Crown Prince and First Deputy Prime Minister. Thank you for joining us today to mark the 4th International Day.
Your Excellency, Ambassador of India to Kingdom of Bahrain, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, good evening. It's a great pleasure to be here with you tonight in this gathering celebrating the International Day of Yoga. The declaration came at the call for the adoption of June 21st as International Day of Yoga by Indian Prime Minister. Wish you all a pleasant and useful day. Thank you very much.
Move the head as far back as is comfortable and come back with inhalation of the arms so that the changes above your head with the palms outwards. Normal breathing. It helps to strengthen the back and neck muscles. Release constipation sides of the trunk while coming down.